Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery, or in Latin, Medicinae Baccalaureus, Baccalaureus Chirurgiae, are the two first professional undergraduate degrees awarded upon graduation from medical school in medicine and surgery by universities in various countries that follow the tradition of the United Kingdom. The naming suggests that they are two separate degrees. However, in practice, they are usually treated as one and awarded together. In countries that follow the tradition of the United States, the degree is awarded as MD or DO, which is a professional doctorate degree. History and Nature: the degree is currently awarded in various forms in institutions in Australia, Botswana, Bahrain, Bangladesh, Barbados, China, Egypt, Fiji, Ghana, Guyana, Hong Kong, India, Indonesia, Iran, Iraq, Ireland, Jamaica, Jordan, Kenya, Kuwait, Libya, Malawi, Malaysia, Mauritius, Mexico, Myanmar, Nepal, New Zealand, Nigeria, Pakistan, Papua New Guinea, Samoa, Saudi Arabia, Sierra Leone, Singapore, South Africa, Sri Lanka, Sudan, Tanzania, Trinidad and Tobago, Uganda, the United Arab Emirates, the United Kingdom, Zambia and Zimbabwe. Historically, Bachelor of Medicine was also the primary medical degree conferred by institutions in the United States and Canada, such as University of Pennsylvania, Harvard, University of Toronto, University of Maryland, and Columbia. Several early North American medical schools were founded by physicians and surgeons who had trained in England and Scotland. University medical education in England culminated with the Bachelor of Medicine qualification, and in Scotland the Doctor of Medicine, until the mid-19th century when the public bodies that regulated medical practice at the time required practitioners in Scotland as well as England to hold the dual Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery degrees. Throughout the 19th century, North American medical schools switched to the tradition of the ancient universities of Scotland and began conferring Doctor of Medicine rather than Bachelor of Medicine, the first institution to make such a switch being King's College in New York. In the countries that award bachelor's degrees in medicine, however, Doctor of Medicine denotes a holder of a higher doctorate and is reserved for medical practitioners who undertake research and submit a thesis in the field of medicine. Nevertheless, those holding Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery are usually referred to by the courtesy title of Doctor, and used a prefix Doctor, whether or not they also hold a PhD or DSc. In theory, the right to the use of the title Doctor is conferred on the medical graduate when he or she is registered as a medical practitioner by the relevant professional body, not merely by the possession of the academic degrees. The reason is found in a parallel tradition for those who are postgraduate specialists in surgery. On acceptance into a college of surgeons, they stop styling themselves Doctor, and revert to Mr., Miss., Muse., or Mrs. This curious situation, where an elevation in professional rank is signified by dropping the title of Doctor, came about because historically a surgeon was an ordinary workman, usually a barber, not trained in medicine but performing dissections and surgery under the direction of a gowned academic who was the actual doctor. Despite their styling as two degrees, Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery are usually conferred together. At some institutions, such as Oxford and Cambridge, it was possible in the past to be awarded the two degrees in different years. In many countries, the degrees are awarded after an undergraduate course lasting 5 or 6 years. In some cases, a graduate in another discipline may subsequently enter a special graduate entry medical course, reduced in duration to account for relevant material covered or learning skills acquired during the first degree. In some cases, the old first-year courses in the basic sciences of physics, chemistry and biology have been abolished, and that standard has to be reached by means of school examinations before entry. However, in most countries a newly graduated Bachelor of Medicine and Surgery must spend a specified period in internship before they can obtain full registration as a licensed medical practitioner. Naming: the specific names and abbreviations given to these degrees depend on the particular institution, awarding body or country, and vary widely. This is mostly for reasons of tradition rather than to indicate any particular difference between the relative levels of the degrees, and they are considered equivalent. If the awarding body titles the degrees in Latin, the degrees are commonly named Medicinae Baccalaureus, Chirurgiae Baccalaureus, Medicinae Baccalaureus A Chirurgiae Baccalaureus, or Baccalaureus in Medicinae in Chirurgia, abbreviated as MBChB, MBBChir or otherwise. If titled in English, they are named Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery, Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery, or Bachelor of Medicine and Surgery, usually abbreviated as MBBS, and sometimes as BMBS, even though most MBBS awarding institutions do not use Latin to name their degrees. Below are described the specific names used, arranged by country. Australia. Historically, Australian medical schools have followed the British tradition by conferring MBBS degrees to medicine graduates. The notable exception is the Bachelor of Medicine joint program of the University of Newcastle and the University of New England. Australian MBBS degrees can be either undergraduate entry programs of 5 or 6 years duration, or graduate entry programs of 4 years duration. Recently, some universities have begun to rename the MBBS to Doctor of Medicine. This new MD is not to be confused with the traditional MD in the Australian medical education hierarchy, which is a terminal research degree akin to a Doctor of Philosophy. These programs are required to conform to the Australian Qualifications Framework Level 9 requirements, particularly in relation to research publication. The University of Melbourne was the first to rename their MBBS to MD, with University of New South Wales and Griffith University following suit, and University of Queensland expected to follow. Currently accredited basic medical qualifying degrees are listed below: Bahrain, the Medical University of Bahrain or RCSI Bahrain, is a constituent university of the Royal College of Surgeons in Ireland and awards its graduates the MBBCHBAO, the same degree awarded to graduates at RCSI. Bangladesh. All medical schools in Bangladesh award MBBS. The MD is awarded as a postgraduate research degree in select medical colleges, following the medical tradition of Commonwealth countries. As per the Declaration of Overseas Registration of the General Medical Council, the awarded MBBS degree from some of the institutions is eligible to apply for registration in United Kingdom. In Bangladesh, allopathic and alternative medicine-related medical education at the undergraduate and graduate level is provided by medical colleges. The colleges are under the jurisdiction of the Ministry of Health, and are affiliated with a university in the respective region. Until the early 1990s, all medical colleges were established by the government. Since then, several private medical colleges have been set up. Egypt, all Egyptian medical schools, public and private, award an MBBCH as the basic medical degree after completion of 6 academic years. The MBBCH is comparable to the MD. In US and Canada, advanced research degrees such as Master and PhD can be further pursued and are often a requirement for tenured positions in the medical schools. England, Wales and Northern Ireland, due to the UK Code for Higher Education, first degrees in medicine comprise an integrated program of study and professional practice spanning several levels. While the final outcomes of the qualifications themselves typically meet the expectations of the descriptor for higher education qualification at level 7, these degrees may retain, for historical reasons, Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery, and are abbreviated to MBCHB or MBBS. Various abbreviations are used for these degrees in these areas. MBCHB are used at the universities of Birmingham, Bristol, Lancaster, Leeds, Leicester, Liverpool, Keele, Manchester, Sheffield, and Warwick. MBBCH is used by Welsh universities, Swansea University and Cardiff University. MBBCH, BAO are used at the Queen's University, Belfast. MBBS are used at all medical schools currently or previously part of the University of London, University of East Anglia, Hull York Medical School, and Newcastle University. BMBCH is awarded by the University of Oxford. BMBS are used at the University of Nottingham, Peninsula College of Medicine and Dentistry, and Brighton and Sussex Medical School. BM is awarded at the University of Southampton. Although no degree in surgery is formally awarded by Southampton, This degree is equivalent to the MBChB, and students may go on to a career in surgery the same as any other graduates in medicine and surgery. MBBCHIR are awarded by the University of Cambridge. At the University of St Andrews, preclinical study leads to the award of a BSc degree. Students then progress to other institutions to complete their MBCHB. At the universities of Oxford and Cambridge, the preclinical course leads to an additional Bachelor of Arts degree, after which most students used to go elsewhere to complete clinical training. They could then take the degrees of their new university. They used to have the options of returning to their old university to take the clinical examinations, or taking one of the old non-university qualifying examinations. Most students at Oxford and Cambridge now remain in place to take their clinical training. The conjoint diplomas, LSCP, MRCS, and the alternative diploma LMSSA were non-university qualifying examinations in medicine and surgery awarded jointly by the Royal College of Physicians of London, Royal College of Surgeons of England and Society of Apothecaries through the United Examining Board from 1994 until 1999, when the General Medical Council withdrew permission. Prior to 1994, the English conjoint diploma of LSCP, MRCS was awarded for 110 years, and the LMSSA was a distinct and sometimes less esteemed qualification. These diplomas slowly became less popular among British medical students, but as recently as 1938 only a half of them qualified with university degrees. The diplomas came to be taken mostly by those who had already qualified in medicine overseas. Ghana, all Ghanaian medical schools award an MBCHB as the basic medical degree after 6 academic years. These medical schools are Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology, University of Ghana, University for Development Studies and University of Cape Coast. Guyana, the University of Guyana awards MBBS. Other offshore United States-linked schools in the country award the North American MD. Recently, the University of Guyana acquired accreditation by CAAMHP, establishing itself as a credible institute and teaching standards in comparison with University of West Indies. Tuxila American University awards Doctor of Medicine, Hong Kong. The awarding of qualifications in Hong Kong follows the British tradition. The dual degree is awarded as MBBS at the University of Hong Kong and MBCHB at the Chinese University of Hong Kong. India, medical colleges in India, accredited by the Medical Council of India, all title the degrees as MBBS. The students complete a course of 4.5 years followed by 1 year of a compulsory rotatory internship before applying for the degree. Regulating authority is planning to reduce course by 6 months means it will be 4 year duration with credit-based system. The course is divided into 4 parts with only the second part lasting 1.5 years. Students take an examination at the end of each part. The first part comprises preclinical subjects anatomy, physiology and biochemistry. The second part includes paraclinical subjects pharmacology, microbiology, pathology and forensic medicine. The third part comprises clinical subjects is divided into part 1 and part 2 comprising preventive and social medicine, ophthalmology, otorhinolaryngology and general medicine, general surgery and orthopedics, pediatrics and obstetrics and gynecology respectively. The 12-month internship is compulsory to attain both the degrees and registration with the Medical Council of India. Following MBBS they can apply for postgraduate courses which will be for 2 to 3 years. They will receive a degree as MD, MS, DNB depending on the subjects. Following this they can also further do super speciality courses in cardiology, neurology, oncology, nephrology, gastroenterology, endocrinology, immunology, etc. For 3 more years, they will be awarded the degree as DM, MCH, DNB. MBBS is course after 10 plus 2, which is related to medical study. Indonesia, in Indonesia, medicine is an undergraduate study. The Bachelor of Medicine program is completed in 3.5 up to 4 years and graduating students are awarded the degree of SKED. At this point, the graduate is not yet a doctor, but he or she may choose to work directly as a scientist or other non-clinician professions. However, most SCED graduates will pursue the conventional path, which is to enroll in the clerkship program for another 1.5 up to 2 years. This makes the total duration of medical school 5 or 6 years. After they finish clerkship, they will take their Hippocratic Oath and be awarded the title of DRIVE. Graduates who hold this title are licensed and may now practice medicine. Note that this title is written in lowercase d, as opposed to uppercase D, doctor, which in Indonesia refers to a PhD. Iran, medical education begins after high school in Iran. No pre-med course or BSc degree is required. The eligibility is determined through the rank applicants obtain in the National University Entrance Exam being held every year. The entry to medical school is so competitive and only students with the highest rank are accepted into medical program. The primary medical degree is completed in 7-7.5 years. Medical graduates are awarded a certificate in general medicine, called Professional Doctorate in Medicine, validated by the Ministry of Health and Medical Education of Iran. All physicians will obtain license and medical council registration number from the Medical Council of Iran before they officially begin to practice. They may subsequently specialize in a specific medical field at medical schools offering the necessary qualifications. Academically, degree of professional doctorate in medicine is evaluated as master's degree in Iran, and graduates are allowed to enroll in PhD programs directly after obtaining medical degree. Iraq, all medical schools in Iraq award MBChB. Ireland, the medical schools in both the Republic of Ireland and Northern Ireland, Queen's University Belfast, the University of Dublin, some constituent institutions of the National University of Ireland, and the Royal College of Surgeons in Ireland award the degrees of MBBHBAO. The letters BAO stand for Baccalaureus in Art Obstetricia, a degree unique to Ireland which the Irish universities added in the 19th century as the legislation at the time insisted on a final examination in obstetrics. This third degree is an anachronism which is not registrable with the Irish Medical Council nor the British General Medical Council. The only exception is the University of Limerick Graduate School of Medicine, which awards BMBS for Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery. At the University of Dublin, the preclinical course leads to an additional Bachelor of Arts degree in the Natural Science Moderatorship. As originally after this, most students used to go elsewhere to complete clinical training. LSEPI, LSESI, or simply LSEP and SI, denotes a holder of the historical non-university qualifying licentiates awarded jointly by the Royal College of Physicians of Ireland and the Royal College of Surgeons in Ireland to students of the RCSI's medical school under the Irish Conjoint Scheme. Unlike the corresponding licentiates awarded by the Royal Colleges in Scotland and England, these qualifications are still registrable with the Irish Medical Council, but not with the British GMC. Students at RCSI still receive these licentiates but now also receive the degrees MBBHBAO, due to RCSI's status as a recognised college of the National University of Ireland. The RCSI students also received a licence in midwifery from each college, in the same way that the Irish universities granted BAO degrees, so their qualifications were sometimes expressed as L and LM, RCPI, L and LM, RCSI, or more misleadingly as LLM, RCP and SI. LAH formerly denoted a licentiate of the now defunct Apothecaries Hall, Dublin, and is no longer awarded. Jordan, the Bachelor of Medicine and Surgery degree is awarded in Jordan after completion of 6 years comprising 3 years of medical sciences and 3 clinical years. Currently, 4 state-supported universities grant the degree, which are Jordan University of Science and Technology, University of Jordan, Mutar University, Hashemite University, Kenya, the national universities with medical faculties in Kenya, namely Egerton University, University of Nairobi, Kenyatta University, Moi University, Maseno University, and Kenya Methodist University award MBCHB. Mount Kenya University awards a different degree, the Bachelor of Clinical Medicine and Community Health. Libya, there are 3 major public medical universities in Libya, University of Tripoli and University of Benghazi, and the schools award MBBCH. The Libyan International Medical University is an accredited private medical university which awards an MBChB to its graduates. Malaysia, the MBBS is awarded by 5 public and 14 private universities. Public, University Malaya, October 1949, University Islam Antara Bangsa Malaysia, May 1995, University Teknologi MARA, June 2003, University Sains Islam Malaysia, July 2005, University Sultan Zainul Abidin, July 2009, Private, International Medical University, February 1999, Asian Institute of Medicine, Science and Technology University, May 2001, Monash University Malaysia Campus, February 2007, University Kuala Lumpur, July 2008, Melaka Municipal Medical College, Cyberjaya University College of Medical Sciences, Management and Science University A. Euro International Medical School, MAHSA University College, Taylor's University College, Newcastle University A Euro Medicine Malaysia, University Tunku Abdul Rahman, Masterskill University College of Health Sciences, SEGI University College, Insanaya University College, Myanmar, all 5 medical schools in Myanmar award MBBS. Nepal, there are 18 medical schools in Nepal that award MBBS degree. Nepal Medical Council is the regulatory board in Nepal that give recognition to medical institutions for providing formal studies in medical science and training. Kathmandu University and affiliated colleges, Kathmandu University, School of Medical Sciences, Dulakal, Kerva, Manipal College of Medical Sciences, Pokhara, Kaiski, College of Medical Sciences, Bharatpur, Chitwan, Kathmandu Medical College, Shinamangal, Kathmandu, Nepal Medical College, Jorpati, Kathmandu, Nepalganj Medical College, Kaisapani, Nepalganj, Lumbini Medical College, Tansen, Palpa, Nobel Medical College, Bharatnagar, Tribhuvan University and affiliated colleges, Tribhuvan University, Institute of Medicine, Maharaganj, Kathmandu, Universal College of Medical Sciences, Pirawahar, National Medical College, Burgunj, Janaki Medical College, Janakpur, KIST Medical College, Imadol, Lalitpur, Chitwan Medical College, Bharatpur, Chitwan, Gandaki Medical College, Pokhara, Kaiski, Mahendranagar Medical College, Mahendranagar, Kanchanpur, Medical School not affiliated. To universities or having their own board, BP Kerala Institute of Health Sciences, Gopa, Tehran, Patan Academy of Health Sciences, Patan, Lalitpur, National Academy of Medical Sciences, Kathmandu is a NMC recognized medical college that have postgraduate residency training programs but do not award MBBS degree. New Zealand, the 2 New Zealand medical schools, Auckland and Otago, style their degrees as MBChB. Pakistan. All 91 medical institutes award MBBS, including the famous institutes of Nishtar Medical College, Multan, AYUB Medical College, Abbottabad, CMH Lahore Medical and Dental College and Institute of Dentistry, Service Institute of Medical Sciences, Shifa College of Medicine, Army Medical College, Frontier Medical College, Abbottabad, King Edward Medical University, the Aga Khan University, Dow University of Health Sciences and University of Health Sciences, Lahore, Khyber Medical University. University of Health Sciences, Lahore awards MBBS degree to all the medical colleges of the Punjab including private sector as well. People's Republic of China, in the People's Republic of China, medical graduates are traditionally awarded a Bachelor of Medicine for a course of study lasting 5 or 6 years. However, as of 2011, 49 universities, including its frequently top-ranked medical schools, have been authorized by the government to award the MBBS degree as an equivalent to the BMed. However, 2014-15 list is not published by Ministry of Education China. The universities listed in 2011 are Anhui Medical University, Beneyuri University, Capital Medical University, Central South University, China Medical University, Chungking Medical University, Dalian Medical University, Futan University, Fujian Medical University, Gangxi Medical University, Guangzhou Medical College, Harbin Medical University, Hebei Medical University, Huazhong University of Science and Technology, Jiamusi University, Jiangxi University of Traditional Chinese Medicine, Jilin University, Jining Medical University, Nankang University, Nankai University, Nanjing Medical University, Nantong University, Ningbo University, Ningxia Medical University, Peking University Health Science Center, Kunde University, Shandong University, Shanghai Jiao Tong University, Shantou University, Sichuan University School of Medicine, Suzhou University, Southeast University, Southern Medical University, Teshan Medical University, Tianjin Medical University, Tongji University, Wenzhe Medical University, Wuhan University, Xiamen University, Xianji Alten University, Xinjiang Medical University, Yishun University, Zhejiang University, Zhenzhou University, Weifang Medical University, Luzhou Medical College, Sichuan Medical College, Xiezi University, School of Medicine, www.shzuni.com, Saudi Arabia, medical schools in Saudi Arabia award MBBS, government-sponsored medical schools, Imam Muhammad Ibn Saud Islamic University, College of Medicine, Riyadh, King Saud bin Abdulaziz University for Health Sciences, College of Medicine, Riyadh, King Abdulaziz University, Faculty of Medicine and Allied Health Sciences, Jeddah, King Faisal University, College of Medicine, Azhar, University of Dammam, College of Medicine, Dammam, King Khalid University, College of Medicine and Medical Sciences, Abba, King Saud University, College of Medicine, Riyadh, Umm al-Qura University, College of Medicine, Makkah, Jazan University, Faculty of Medicine, Jazan, Al-Juf University, College of Medicine, Taif University, College of Medicine, Private Medical Schools, Al-Faisal University Ibn Sina National College for Medical Studies Battaji Medical College for Sciences and Technology Al-Ma'arif College Global Colleges Sulaiman Al-Rajhi Colleges, Somalia, Medical Schools in Somalia award the MBBS, Ahmad University, College of Medicine and Medical Sciences, Benadir University, Basaso School of Nursing, Bureau Institute of Health Sciences, East Africa University, Edna Adan Maternity Hospital, Hargeisa Institute of Health Sciences, Hargeisa University, Indian Ocean University, Kismayo University, Mogadishu Private School of Nursing, Mogadishu Public School of Nursing, Mogadishu University, Nagal University, Plasma University, Puntland School of Nursing, Somaliland University of Technology, University of Bure, University of Hargeisa, Scotland, all medical schools in Scotland award MBChB. The University of St. Andrews School of Medicine awarded MBChB until the early 1970s, but since the incorporation of its clinical medical school into the University of Dundee, St. Andrews now only awards a preclinical BSc or BSc, and students go to a partner medical school. The Scottish Triple Conjoint Diploma of LSEPE, LSCSE, LSCPSG is an old non-university qualifying examination in medicine and surgery awarded jointly by the Royal College of Physicians of Edinburgh, Royal College of Surgeons of Edinburgh and Royal College of Physicians and Surgeons of Glasgow, previously through a conjoint board and from 1994 through the United Examining Board. These qualifications are still registrable with the GMC, but permission to award them was withdrawn by the Privy Council of the UK in 1999. South Africa. The University of Pretoria, University of Cape Town, University of the Free State, University of Stellenbosch, University of KwaZulu-Natal and Medunsa all award MBChB, whereas the University of the Witwatersrand styles its degree as MBBCH. Singapore, the Yong Lu Lin School of Medicine at the National University of Singapore confers MBBS. The American Duke University also has a medical program based in Singapore, but it follows the North American model of styling its degree Doctor of Medicine at master's degree level. Sri Lanka, the University of Sri Jayawardenepura, University of Colombo, University of Peradeniya, University of Kelaniya, University of Uyuna, Rajarata University, University of Jaffna, General Sir John Kotalawala Defence University and Eastern University of Sri Lanka, hold the authority to award MBBS in Sri Lanka. Sudan, all Sudanese medical schools award the MBBS. South Sudan, the University of Juba in South Sudan awards the MBBS degree after the successful completion of 6 academic years. United States, Wisconsin, the Wisconsin Medical Society defends the use of the MD title by physicians who graduated with an MBBS and are licensed to practice medicine in Wisconsin. Uganda, the 5 universities in Uganda which have medical schools that teach undergraduate courses, namely Makerere University, Mbarara University, Gulu University, Kampala International University and Bizaituma University, all award the MBChB degree, after 5 years of study. Zambia, all schools in Zambia that award the MBChB degree, government-sponsored medical schools, University of Zambia, Copperbelt University private-sponsored medical schools, Cavendish University Zambia, Lusaka Apex Medical University, Zimbabwe. In Zimbabwe the Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery degree is done at undergraduate level. Entry into a Zimbabwean medical school is highly competitive due to the strict system. The University of Zimbabwe College of Health Sciences offers the 5-year MBChB degree. This is the largest and oldest university in Zimbabwe. Applicants submit their applications early in February every year for the August intake and shortlisted candidates are required to pass an interview in order to be admitted into this program. The first 2 years of this program provide basic education in biochemistry, anatomy and physiology. The following 3 years then provide clinical training in pediatrics, gynecology and obstetrics, psychiatry, pathology, epidemiology, etc., along with clinical rotations at Farhaniyatwa Hospital in Harare. The National University of Science and Technology offers the 5.5-year MBBS degree. Admission policy as well as curriculum are similar to that of the University of Zimbabwe. Clinical rotations are done at Mpilo Hospital in Bulawayo. Wales, both universities in Wales that have medical schools, namely Cardiff University and Swansea University, award MBBS West Indies, all constituent countries of the University of the West Indies confer MBBS, due to the historical affiliation of UWI to the University of London. There are other medical schools in the West Indies, but these follow the North American system leading to MD. Classification: medical degrees differ from other undergraduate degrees in that they are professional qualifications which let holders to enter a particular career upon receipt. This is not the case with most other undergraduate degrees, so whilst the Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery are undergraduate or graduate degrees, they are perhaps more accurately conceptualized as a so-called first professional degree. Other professions whose qualifications follow a similar pattern include chiropractic, dentistry, dentistry, education, engineering, environmental health, occupational therapy, optometry, pharmacy, physical therapy, law, veterinary medicine, osteopathy, physician assistant, Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery are usually awarded as general ordinary degrees, not as honors degrees, and as such the graduate is not classified as for honors degrees in other subjects. However, at many institutions it is possible for the degrees to be awarded with honors, or with commendation, if the Board of Examiners recognizes exceptional performance throughout the degree course. Very few of these are awarded. More often, it is possible to study one subject for an extra year for an intercalated honors degree. This is usually a Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Medical Science, Bachelor of Medical Biology or similar, at Oxford and Cambridge in England and Dublin in Ireland Bachelor of Arts degrees are awarded. At a few universities most medical students obtain an ordinary degree in science as well. When the University of Edinburgh had a 6-year course, the 3rd year was followed by award of an ordinary BSc, MEd Sci. In Australia, the University of Melbourne in Australia offers an arts degree to a medical student on the completion of 2 extra years of undergraduate study, and Monash University offers a law degree. If the optional law degree is undertaken, on completion of their degree the student may choose to do a 1-year internship at a hospital and become a doctor, or spend 1 year doing articles to practice thereafter as a lawyer. At the University of Nottingham and the University of Southampton, both in England, all medical students on the five-year course obtain a Bachelor of Medical Sciences degree without an extra intercalated year. At Imperial College London and University College London, certain medical students are able to extend their intercalated year to an extra 3 years, thus temporarily exiting the MBBS course to complete a PhD. Upon completion of the PhD, the student is required to sit the remaining 2 years of the medicine course in order to receive his/her MBBS degree. The University of the West Indies, Mona in Kingston, Jamaica automatically awards a Bachelor of Medical Sciences degree to all students who have successfully completed 3 years of their MBBS program. Progression: medical school graduates are only entitled to use the courtesy title doctor upon registration as a medical practitioner with a relevant regulatory body in their respective country. Medical graduates are also eligible to sit various postgraduate examinations, including examinations for membership and fellowship of professional institutions. Among the latter are the membership of the Royal College of Surgeons, postgraduate master's degrees, and a postgraduate doctorate in medicine. See also, bachelor's degree, doctor of medicine, doctor of osteopathic medicine, homologation, list of medical schools, master of medicine, master of surgery, medical education, medical school, references. External links, MBBS admission eligibility in India, list of China universities offering MBBS course in English medium, MBBS in China, MBBS admission in India, http://amaoduniversity.org/school-of-medicine-and-surgery.